we hope you all are doing well. So today we are going to start with my brand new story, For the Sake of Life, Part 3, the last. So in the last two parts, we have seen that how Hari won the lottery, the family got rich, then Hari got alcoholic and the kids separated from the family. That's all. And now we shall move to the next. Out of the family, no one cared for each other except their kids, who, as told before, cared only for themselves. One day, while discussing their future plans with each other, Avi, who was the elder among them, said, "Jani, I don't think that the money Papa has earned will last for long. For he is an alcoholic and Mummy cares for no one but for herself, her clothes, her makeup and her friends. I guess to make our future, only we could do something financially." Jani agreed. Shortly after starting their startups, the kids, who were now teens, moved out away from their parents. Their parents somehow did not care about that, both being very different than they were. Within 2 years after Avi and Jani had moved out, Hari was now affected with a serious cancer. Radha could do nothing but to pay for his treatment and to have another dramatic turn. This was the tragic time when the big lottery was all spent. Hari passed away sadly, and Radha could be only consoled by herself, as none of her friends showed up. There was no way she could make a contact with her kids, but Avi and Jani did come to her and helped her in all the ways they could. When Jani asked her mother why she did not make a contact when her father was sick, Radha could tell nothing, but she said that she had no way of making a contact with her kids. Okay, then she realized how bad of a mother she had been and now how tragic life had been. "I'm sorry, I could not be a good mama." It was before Radha could finish her sentence, Jani cut her off by saying, "No, Ma, it is not your fault. Not even Papa's fault. It is the way to earn chosen by Dad. Had he been a little more of a hardworking person in working to earn, not to enjoy, we could have lived better." After getting sudden money, it was all normal for him to spend it badly because he did not plan well the use. He only earned money by merely his luck, all for the sake of life. It is human nature to act differently when exposed to sudden money. The same goes with all the parameters of life. Dear friends, I highly admire your patience and persistence to watch the whole video. Do support me by liking the video, share it across your friends, and subscribe to Bloggy B. Shall meet you very, very soon in another set of narrations. Bye-bye.